Hey everyone, it's Raven, and we're back with another video, and well, we finally got past that one part where we had to, well, help Freddy get his power back on, and well, now we're in the parts and service area with Moondrop, and well, yeah. Basically, last episode, that's kind of all we really did for the majority of it, was just try to get through that, honestly. So, our objective at the current moment is find the load, no, not that, get to the recharge station, which, do we have a map? Yeah, we do. So, should be through here.
It's past your bedtime.
Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing.
Boy, you are creepy. Wait, why am I entering it? Whoa. Okay, well, Glamrock Freddy just got taken away, but oh, okay.
Please take this map. Take a map.
Please leave me alone. Okay, we're not gonna go adventure what's down over there. Listen there, don't come near those guys. What is that? Is that an endoskeleton? No.
Freddy, can you hear me? Freddy's in there. I have to get him out.
I need a level 4 security pass. I only have a level 3. Alright, well, here's a save, so let's use this. Choose another save slot, new slot. Oh, this is creepy. My game is lagging so hard right now. Oh, this is so creepy.
Freddy, there's something here.
Do I walk up to you? No. No, I don't. Don't walk up to you. Okay, so So maybe it wants us to hide in that thingy. I don't know, what does it want us to do? Cause it's obviously not friendly. Wait. Oh, fuck no. Oh, fuck that. Oh, they really just did this, huh?
It's blocked. I wonder if there's a way around.
I don't trust.
Not again.
Oh. There's one of them. Okay. I was like, what do you mean, not again? So I turned around thinking that he was in the vent or something. Okay, no, another mini Music Man. Okay. Let's do this again. You are so creepy. Hey, don't you move on me.
It's blocked. I wonder if there's a way around.
I don't trust that. I just want to get inside of the vent for now. Okay, let's read it. Stolen property. Security report. Well, somehow someone broke into Rockstar Road display case and stole the wind-up toy Music Man prototypes. The case was smashed and there was glass on the floor, but no sign of a break-in. Nothing else seems to be missing. I have absolutely no idea how they got into the building, and there's nothing on security footage. Now what should I do? Should I call the police and report a break-in? Vanessa. Boy, this place is really creepy. Another save station and a flashlight recharge. Well, wait, no. Recharge flashlight first, then save. Wait, isn't this where we were? In the beginning of the game? Yeah.
Hey, that wall just moved.
Huh. Oh, this is so creepy. Is he coming back? He is.
this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
I would be very inclined to agree. Oh, now the three of you are moving. Oh man, that's creepy. Oh, you get up quick. Oh my God. Wait. Hold on. The Nightmarian plush. Dude, this is actually really creepy. Okay, let's do this again. Sorry that I was so quiet during that. I was just stressed thinking. So yeah, so you open.
Hey, that wall just moved.
Soon. Okay, you're getting here. Just a little bit more. Okay.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
I'm just gonna walk back like this. So I want to get that nightmare plush, don't get me wrong, but I genuinely don't think it's the greatest idea in the world. So maybe when I go for a 100% run on this, I shall do that. So I want those guys to come in here, right? So you quit moving, quit doing that. I just have to make a break for it. No, it can't be make a break for it. No. So, how am I gonna do this? Okay, yeah, I've kind of fucked myself here, didn't I? Okay, yeah, you're just meant to make a break for it. I see you inching ever so closely closer to me. I don't know what that button does, but I hope it does something good.
It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
Well, first I want to check out what's up in here. I'll remember this spot. Wait, did I just get myself stuck? Nope, okay. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, what do I do? Oh, that was such a bad idea to run over there. Run. Run. Yeah, shut up. I don't know why I went to do that. Please tell me I don't have to do that all over again. Okay, no. I don't. Okay, so there's a charge station and a save spot. Stop that. Okay. Recharge flashlight. Use you. Just to be safe. Okay. There are mice everywhere. Are you done? If I hear any footsteps, I'm turning back around on them. Okay, just to be safe. Oh, my game lagged so hard right there. Okay. And there's more in of those guys in. Wait, so. Are you serious? Wait. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna quickly cut. Because this whole entire exploration expedition might be pointless. It's not worth it. Come on, man. Fuck me, man. Okay. Okay. I need to recharge you. Oh man, that was scary. Okay. Stressful, scary. Stressful and scary. Yes, let's save. And with that as well, I'm going to end this episode here. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I'm going to have another video coming out really soon. I've been recording all day long. This is probably episode 5 or 6 by now. So, trust me, I'm going to have a lot of videos coming out. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.